witnessing the power of Super Saiyan Vegeta, as well as the impressive strength of Piccolo. Dr. Gerold, now aware of his miscalculation, fled from his pursuers, escaped to his laboratory, and activated Android 17 and 18. But immediately thereafter, Dr. Gerold was killed by Android 17. Then, 17 activated Android 60. And they embarked on their mission to kill Goku, just as if they were starting a friendly game.
Forget about Kakarot. I am a Super Saiyan as well. Now that we're in the same condition, I, Vegeta, the Prince of all Saiyans, should be far superior to that low level.
Saiyans are far too confident in their abilities. Goku is no different. You're all fools. Your pride will only make your downfall come sooner.
You sure talk a lot for a stupid doll. I'm going to break you into pieces! Just so you know, I won't be holding back. Then again, you're an angel, so technically you're not a woman.
Over!
His power is quite different from the data Dr. Gerold gave us. This is Vegeta, huh? Wonderful.
Go on and die!
10,000 tiny pieces. That's it.
It's over.
You can do better than that?
Yes, but if I attack you as hard as I could, the Earth would be destroyed!
I have yet to show even a fraction of my true power. Are you aware?
Oh, well then don't hold back! No
point
to
my great fight!
Let's get this over with!
Alright then.